Suranjana Satwalekar and the guest, Latika Khosla.
I think color to me was a universal language. It transcends speech. It transcends the written scripts. You can communicate and code so much through color. And you have to acknowledge that there were two or three inspirational people in my career, whether it's been college, design school, or further on, where I learned three things about color, which is really the three most things that all of you have also learned. I learned proportion from Vikas, color proportion. I learned that what is important in color is the black and white in color. It's not the hues that matter, it's the amount of black and white. And the third thing is I learned how to play the color fool. And I'm still trying to do that and completely make a fool of myself.
The kind of work that you do now, or have been doing for a while now, requires, sometimes you're brought in as a color expert, and an architect has to work with you because your client has brought you in, or an interior designer has to work with you. How on earth do you manage those egos?
So the first part of our work was the color consulting practice, where honestly, look at the work we've seen today. We've seen Abhijit present his work, we've seen Tony present, we've seen Jayesh. Everybody kind of, when they presented their work, they've all said, you know, our work is colorful, we did this in color. So I'm not a color expert. What made what I did different was I worked on color with my clients to make sure their end customers got what they had.